There are different types of fuses available in the market, and they can be categorized on the basis of different aspects. Good to know, fuses are used in AC as well as DC circuits. In this video, I'll go to show you different types of fuses. Fuses can be divided into two main categories according to the type of input supply voltage. Number 1, AC fuses. Number 2, DC fuses. AC and DC fuses. There is a little difference between AC and DC fuses used in the AC and DC systems. In a DC system, when the metallic wire melts because of the heat generated by the overcurrent, then ARC is produced, and it is very difficult to extinguish this ARC because of DC constant value. So in order to minimize the fuse arcing, DC fuse is a little bigger than AC fuse, which increases the distance between the electrodes to reduce the ARC in the fuse. On the other hand, for example, in the AC system, voltage with 60 Hz or 50 Hz frequency changes its amplitude from 0 to 60 times every second. So ARC can be extinct easily as compared to DC. Therefore, AC fuses are a little bit small in sizes as compared to DC fuses. Fuses can also be categorized based on one-time or multiple operations. Number 1, one-time use fuse. Number 2, resettable fuses. One-time use fuse. One-time use fuses contain a metallic wire which burns out when an overcurrent, overload, or mismatched load connect event occur. User has to manually replace these fuses. Switch fuses are cheap and widely used in almost all the electronics and electrical systems. One-time other types of fuses. Cartridge fuses. Cartridge fuses are used to protect electrical appliances such as motors, air conditioners, refrigerators, pumps, etc. Where high voltage ratings and currents required, they are available up to 600 ampere and 600 volt AC and widely used in industries, commercial as well as home distribution panels. There are two types of Cartridge fuses. Number 1, general purpose fuse with no time delay, and number 2, heavy duty Cartridge fuses with time delay. Both are available in 250 volt AC to 600 volt AC, and its rating can be found on the end cap or knife blade. Blade type fuses. This type of fuses, also known as a spade or plug-in fuses, comes in a plastic body and two metal caps to fit in the socket. Mostly, they used in automobiles for wiring and short circuit protection. Other types of fuses like SMD fuses, Axial fuses, thermal fuses, high rupture and capacity fuses, and high voltage fuses. Resettable fuses. Resettable fuses is a device which can be used multiple times without replacing it. They open the circuit when an overcurrent event occurs, and after some specific time, they connect the circuit again. Polymeric positive temperature coefficient device, PPTC, commonly known as a resettable fuse. Polyswitch or polyfuse is a positive electronic component used to protect against short current faults in electronic circuits. Application of such fuses is overcome where manually replacing fuses is difficult or almost impossible. For example, fuse in the nuclear system or in the aerospace system. Dear sir, thanks for watching this video. For more updates, please subscribe to our channel Learning Engineering, and get a notification to press the bell icon.